Hey everyone, Haligonian Type 1 here, and in this video I'm going to be bringing you some of the gameplay from the recently released Crow. Now this game was developed by the company known as Sunside Games Incorporated, and I do believe this is their first title. Now personally I find this game is visually stunning, the graphics are fantastic, and the sound is incredible as well, and it is especially sort of remarkable if you have headphones on while you play this game. Basically, you are a crow and you kind of fly around sort of in this landscape picking up trinkets, and you kind of have to sort of amass the trinkets, and you can use the trinkets to purchase sort of power upgrades and other sort of things as you go. And there are some combat scenes, of course. You will run into other birds. So far, I have only run into other birds, but I haven't really played a whole lot of this game. It is a quite attractive game, as you can see from this video that is playing right now. I recorded this probably about an hour or so ago. It has actually a bit of a story to it as well. I guess it's as much of a story as you can have with a crow. Basically, as you're flying along, you sort of want to be looking for trinkets and sort of special objects and locations. And when you see somewhere you want to maybe touch down or land or investigate further, simply tap and sort of drag, or actually just sort of tap, and the bird will go in the direction that you want it to go into. And if you see something you want to get a better close or a closer look at, just simply pinch the screen and then you will get a slightly closer look, and you will be able to see if there are any trinkets in there or any anything you may want to explore, or maybe even if you want to get into a battle. Now, as you can see here, I'm just kind of flying around, looking around here. This is actually the very first time I played this game. So when I am playing it, I am actually just kind of discovering everything for the first time as well. And that's the great thing about these games. A lot of times I will do them and play them, and it will be actually the first time I played it. So you guys are kind of discovering these things at the exact same time as I am, and there are anything that pops up as a surprise to you is also actually a surprise to me. I prefer not to actually do a lot of gaming first. I prefer to actually just buy the game. Oh, and I want to mention this is available for $2.99, and that is a little bit of a hefty price for a game. We've gotten so used to 99-cent apps for the iPhone that we actually forgot about how much we do pay for our PC games, in which we pay upwards of 40, 50, 60, and more for them. So really, when you, if you sort of, in the grand scheme of things, $2.99 is not a lot, and especially it is always good to give these developers your money, because they do put a lot into these games, as you can tell from this. A lot of blood, sweat, and love and tears, I bet you, went into this title. So, and I guess the purpose of this video too is just to give you guys a sort of a sneak peek at the visuals and at the sound, to see if it really would be worth it to you to spend the $2.99. Now, personally, $2.99 is not a lot compared to what I do spend on PC titles, and this was definitely well worth the $2.99. Now, of course, I can't afford to buy games all the time, and that is why you don't see that many iOS games on my channel. A lot of them are just kind of jailbreaking, and the odd time when I see something that really looks quite attractive, I will actually spend some money and give it a go, and then I will record my first impressions for all of the viewers and for my subscribers to see. Now, as you can see here, I am actually going to be kind of confronting I can't remember exactly what it was again. Basically, like it says there, you touch and hold anywhere to move and dodge. And there are a stream of gems there I can collect. And they are energy gems. And they can be used for health and magic. And as you can see, this game is visually quite stunning. So I'm actually going to shut my yap and let you guys sort of listen and watch this battle kind of unfold, I guess. And I will sign out for now. Happy surfing, be safe, and peace. Bye-bye. Thank you.